Boss, my 2 cents, he's a good cop.
Yeah, with a chip on his shoulder the size of a Buick.
Because his grandfather's the PC?
If that were so, he'd be like some trust fund kid born on third base and thinks he hit a triple. So, no. He's not dumb and he's not shallow, but he is troubled.
About what?
Said I have no idea.